infanticida. So very nearly carries you, right? Infanticida.
Yeah.
It kills children.
Yeah.
And what it does, it's even more devious than the Rafflesia. It attracts the flies, and they're so fooled by it. They don't just pollinate it, they lay their eggs on it.